New tonight, a New York rapper recovering after someone shot him during an attempted armed robbery in Texas. Police say Benny the Butcher was shot in the leg this weekend at a Walmart in Houston. The rapper, whose real name is Jeremy Pennick, was getting out of his Rolls Royce when a group of men approached him and demanded his jewelry. Police say as Pennick ran off, the suspects opened fire and hit him in the leg. So far, no arrests.